And what the hell is the camera not working for? Okay, there. And guys, this is Red Dead Redemption. These guys are inviting me into their home, and I don't know what to do right now, so I don't know. Alright. Ooh. That's suspicious that it's saying open with triangle. I've checked every other drawer. Oh, maybe I haven't. I tried to check these things, and I don't know what they are. Let's see what's in this. Use triangle, which is not like square. Holy crap!
Sick sons of bitches.
We're in another cannibal place. Okay, they're about to eat us. I've got one question for you. Why are there bones?
I didn't mean to intrude, miss.
It's alright. Looking ain't a crime. You go out and have a seat at the table. I'll be down in a minute.
Oh, wait.
I found some bones in an armoire. What's that about?
Oh, you met Mama? She always did love visitors. We liked to keep her here with us.
So, okay. Very strange. That is a... I've never seen a thing of it. Arthur, use the doorknob.
Sheila, down in just a minute.
Woohoo! That is what I like to hear. Hey, now pull up a chair, partner. That's it. Yes, settle in. Make yourself at home. One of the moments you wish could last forever.
Well, like I said, I can't stay for long.
Now look at us, like a couple of old friends.
Well, you ain't my friend. I just came in for a drink. Arthur, don't smile at these people. They're cannibals.
I hope you always left some room in your trousers.
Smell delicious. Who doesn't smell too bad neither?
Oh, stop it, you!
Different. Mm-hmm. That meat is so tender. And you know what? This place used to be a pig farm when we was kids. Before we lost our ma and pa. Horrible business.
Horrible.
We still got each other, ain't that right, honey pie?
And we still know how to have a hog killing time.
This is kind of awkward.
Yeah.
Okay, this is really awkward.
Where are my manners? Drinks.
Yeah.
Definitely use a drink.
Oh, no.
Put hair on your chest.
Oh, I doubt he needs that. Let's loosen you up some more.
I don't think so.
What the hell is that?
It's an old Aberdeen home recipe. That one right there is in 1894.
Feels like someone stabbing me in the head.
Come on, I thought I had a man here, not a boy. One more, and you and I both will go upstairs and have a bad day.
What you talking? I only accept money.
What the hell?
I didn't even hit anything. I'm dying.
Oh, about time. I take whatever cash he has on her. Put behind Mom.
Are you kidding me? I lost $1,000 already. I'm gonna go kill those people. Oh my god. Is that their mom? How'd the hat stay on my head? I fall gonna put me in a hole right here? Nah. No. Horse, get over here. Horse, we're gonna kill those folks. At least I still have my weapons. People think that they can just leave me out here. They wanna die. They're gonna freaking die. You know, I'm taking their stuff. Okay, nothing in there. That's kinda sad. Really sad. Where are they? Nothing. Ugh. Could they be? Just need to loot this stuff. They're probably upstairs. They gotta be upstairs in no other rooms. There's only one room in this house. I can't even take that bottle. How much stuff do I have? Can't take anything. I'm coming up. Wait a minute. There's trouble over there. I'm not here. Uh-oh. The bounty hunters are out there, though. Guys, do not kill me. I have a legendary elk pelt, okay? There's nothing for you to worry about. Oh my god, that's a lot. My horse is in the front. Shoot, they're coming to the back. Horse, we need to run. We're running. Wait. I don't even have the elk pelt? Are you kidding? Well, I guess screw it at this point. I might as well go kill them. Get my pumpy wumpy. I'm gonna grab let's grab another shotgun. Get the machete out. Now we're gonna go kill some folks. Of course, you might want to stay here. It's about to get bloody. Yep. Yes, you do.
Look what we got here.
Okay. All right.
We all need
hands up. Oh. Crap! This is like black water! Die. Sit down. Sit down. I told you to sit down. But they don't listen. Man, why can't... Oh, man, they can't listen. I'm gonna kill these people to shock them out. Oh. Alright. Alright, they're not in there. So if I go back in and out of the place, then they should be there. They should be there. Gotta be there. Must run out to run errands. Or try to get more people to come in their house. Oh no. Okay. I knew it. Now which one should I use? Sit down.
Let's cut him open and watch him bleed.
Sorry. Oh. Well, I'm coming back anyways. I'm getting my money back. I don't know why. I could have literally. It my dead eye was gone. It not a steady shot. Now I can't lose any money because I have no money. And I need that money to go buy more shotgun ammo. No. Are you kidding me? Horse, get over here. Why does this have to happen to us? Huh? We're killing these people. I don't care. I'm killing them. I'm not gonna stop. I need that money back. Now. It's from robbing a bank. I shouldn't probably say that out loud. There it is. Alright. Now we're gonna head back over there. This might take a little while. Hey, guess who's back? Back again. Look how stupid you wanna take. Now let's hogtie the other guy. Come here, bug boy. You upstairs. Hold on. Ow! Okay. I want to hog tie you. Just stay still. What do you mean? I'm taking you. I'm gonna. Oh my god. Sit down. How did you escape that? Hey, you know what? Screw it. I'm killing him with a machete. Yeah, come over here, boy. I need it. Okay, get him. Hogtie. I need hogtie him. There we go. Get him down! Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm literally dead. You do no damage, you stupid weapon! You stupid piece of crap weapon. How does this guy not die? Holy crap! You can lay down if you want to, I'm just saying. I thought that was a TV. For a sec. Do you have my money? You got me $2. Probably some of the money. Anyone here? How? Probably upstairs. And what could you be carrying on you inside of your house? Why would you have... I almost gave these people $3,000. See this bottle right here? Yeah. You know what? I have to use a different weapon because I'm... There you go. Let's find this money and I'm in the video. Let's just loot some of these people real quick. Log update? Item request? Oh. For... Yeah. Alright, what's up here? Did you put it in your special... Ow, I stole my tub! In here. Everything. I haven't searched everything in this room though. I searched like nothing in this room because there was nothing to search. Didn't think about searching this though. I used a lot of search there. Because search is the main word to use right now and there's no other word. Alright, you. Open. Nothing. You. Open. Nothing. It on the roof or something? Why do you have a birdcage with no bird? Uh-oh, my health core. Yum yum, good. Alright, okay, that was a little suspicious. Wait, what? Is in the photograph? Care about that. Oh, how's that stand up? It okay. I thought I was standing up. Under here? Where could it be? It's gotta still be downstairs. Where would they put that much money that I had that was in my pocket? Back downstairs. Just the house for. Hey, I need my hat. Alright, it's gotta be in here. There's nothing. Money? Nothing. No money. No nothing. Wait. You know, buddy, you need to, we need to, do something with this guy. Can I take him with me? Can I take this dead body? Just gotta make sure. Oh, right up the caboose! Ah! Oh! Oh! I'm doing right there. Right where it hurts. Does it hurt, buddy? Does it hurt? I'm asking you. Does this hurt? Are you still alive? Hello? 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 Talk to me. Not decapitate you. Are you dead? Guess he's dead. Alright, well I can take you with me. I'll take you to camp with everybody else. Actually, no. Okay, I need to really find this money. I don't know where. You sit outside. You need some fresh air. Where could this money be? Is it still? Did it fall in the cracks? Wait a minute. It does look like it goes down. Let's see. There's like a. No! They're back! Again! Wish I can lay down right now under this house. Shoot. Wait, what was that door? Let me in here. You have to have a separate room? It doesn't say it's in here. There might be other stuff in here. Anything up there? There's nothing I could take because I have too much of it. They didn't loot my full entire body. I don't think it would really. Do you think it would really be in the kitchen? Yeah, they wouldn't probably put money in the kitchen. It's an open area. Okay, we got something here. One thing here. I'm about to get my money back. There's more food. Gotta take a biscuit. Yum yum. Yes, I can. Now I can't. You know, I don't want to eat anything from here. Who? Why such a long face? Wait. Inspect picture. Touch it. Oh, I found it. Ha! Is that all of it? Seem to be at once. Breaking and entering. That's not different. That's not really what's going on. They took my money. And that's what they did with it. And they just took it. Oh, the end. Goodbye.